Yeah, looks like Call of Duty don't want us to play the old games. Because every update, the old games start to glitch. Look at this. They're destroying it. They're destroying it to make us buy the new one. And the new one is a no good game at all. Sorry, Call of Duty, but how can you do this with us customers?